where they are?
Some. Killed most of them. Some we can't find. There's a whole crew in a prison not too far from here.
What, you want to do a breakout? We fucking just got out of prison.
Hey, do you want to come or not? These guys are all in one cell block. It's gonna be quick.
Oh, I don't like this.
I need more pills.
I'm not gonna be needing them too much longer.
Going back now.
Let's just fucking do it.
Through the doors is to the left. Quick. Shoot the glass.
Always wanted to do this.
We gotta move!
Sure.
Move.
On my way.
Motherfucker. Can't do it. Can't do it.
Get over here. Watch out! Snipers in the tower!
Farparific Shelley Grimley Madsen. Farparific Shelley Grimley Madsen. Shit! They should all be here.
What's wrong?
Okay, Riffic's here. That's good.
Riffic! Get on your feet!
What, there's only one guy here? Where the hell are the others?
Riffic must know.
Fucking hope so. Let's find out.
Let's go! This is your last warning!
Thought you'd break in here just to kill me.
Riffic, don't flatter yourself. I'm only here because the Seven wants me dead, and you got no fucking choice but to help me kill them before that happens.
The Seven wants you dead. Ah, I love the irony of this, you fucking idiot.
Do you want to come or not?
I don't know.
You'll be paid. greedy bastard. Just get out here and fight. Where are the others? I need your entire team.
Brimley and Madsen got fried last year.
Fuck.
Thorpe is doing laundry work and Shelley has transferred to Block B.
This wasn't the plan, Kane.
Shut up!
I can't wait to hear what happened, Kane. How did you fuck up?
I guess you have a right to ask. But I'll smash your face in if you do it again.
So you finally snap and kill that shit of a little brother?
Terrific. Not now.
Shit. Open that door. Come on, homie.
Let's go!
Low. Oh, they got smoke.
To the laundry room.
Back off. Just because I'm not armed doesn't mean I can't kill you.
Are you gonna get us out of here, or what?
Up against the wall, punks.
Arpa, this is not a time to bear a grudge. I need your help.
He helping you? You assholes ruined my life!
I'm not a member of the Seven anymore. Follow me and take this.
You're not?
Shelly too.
We are.
Over there!
Fuck, I'm trying.
Let's get them!
He's taken. Give me up. Relax, Jenny.
Make talk to them! Kane, stop! Your daughter!
Now stay the fucking cover. This shit can kill you, too.
There you are.
Over here!
Kane, I hope you can forgive me for what
Tommy
I've done.
Jones?
I don't give a fuck, Shelly. I need to get you out.
Out? He must have sent you here to...
Spare me your god talk. We don't have time. How do I lift the lockdown?
You gotta get all the way up in the control room.
All right, good. We'll be back to you.
And now you're taking a fucking weapon? What happened to finding God and all that?
Just the death row thing, I guess.
You're full of shit.
Yeah, let's just get a move on, okay? I'm one out.
Everybody up here now!
Need all the distraction we can get.
What the fuck? You're letting them all out?
Sounds like they're getting slaughtered down here.
Still alive.
Can you get out?
No, it only opened to the yard. You'll have to open the last gates from the tower.
What tower?
Just fucking go on. You can't miss it. Kane, you know I won't work with Lynch.
You know Lynch?
I know of him. He killed his wife. did a real nasty job of it, too.
You killed your wife?
This isn't the time for talking. Fuck you, preacher boy. You don't know shit.
I'd known that you killed your wife.
Then what?
I wouldn't have fucking brought you along.
Hey, I really don't think I killed her.
You don't think you killed her? What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
It means I can't remember shit from that night, but I'm probably not responsible for my wife's death. It's more than you can say, right?
God, crazy.
So leave it.
Fuck, we're dead!
Easy now, Jenny. It's gonna be all right. Just stay close to me.
Too much adrenaline will fucking kill you.
Get off. Prison transport. It's armored. Over here. Follow me.